send him.
Deep drive to straightaway center for Adames. Going back and running out of room. A two-run blast by Willy Adames gets the Rays on the board in the fourth.
In the air to left field for Franmil. Shaw going back at the wall. He'll leap, and that ball is gone. Shaw thinks he was interfered with. It's a two-run shot for now for Franmil Reyes that puts the Padres on top 4-3.
Dodgers will be here Monday.
Marte lines one to left and gone. Ketel Marte gets the D-backs on the board.